Yeah, I was thinking one way that we could drive research and do it fairly quickly is by making it clear that toxic mold was actually a major factor, an uninvestigated factor in the famous chronic fatigue syndrome, and publicize the fact that everybody who's been diagnosed with chronic fatigue syndrome needs to work up for CIRS.